Name, Markovic. Rank, Lieutenant. That's all you're getting from me, Jedi scum.
I'm not here for you anyway.
Hey, what's that droid doing? Get away from there!
Copy every file you can, T7. We need to know what this desolator weapon can do.
You won't live long enough to tell anyone!
Get the rest of Darth Angrel's design files for the desolator weapon.
Already? That was quick.
T7 downloaded some of Angrel's communication logs, but the rest were destroyed.
Some intel is better than none. At least the Empire has one less hidey hole. I'll put together a team, see if we can secure that island for our side. You should report to General Varsuthra. Be seeing you.
Greetings. You are cleared for the following travel routes. Be safe out there.
Thank you. So your master was here all along. Well played, Padawan. Your lies convinced even Darth Angrel.
Who are you? What are you doing here?
Imperial Intelligence noticed this girl wandering the station and alerted my master. Darth Angrel came from 20 parsecs away for a personal interrogation. Unfortunately, we were led to believe you weren't here.
Told them you were on Corellia. Suckers.
No matter. We have you now. Surrender. Unless you want your Padawan to die.
He's lying. He can't kill me. Angrel's orders.
Release my Padawan. It's your only way out of this.
I'll never understand what drives you Jedi to throw away your lives. You risk certain death to free this girl. Why? Some misguided sense of duty.
Jedi accept responsibility for others. Sith only care about themselves.
You're as dull as you are pointless. Let's get this over with. When I present Darth Angrel with your head, he'll be most appreciative.
Don't take this the wrong way, but I've never been happier to see anyone my whole life.
It was the least I could do.
I promise this won't happen again. Getting rescued is bad for my self-confidence. Angrel wanted to know everything about you. Threatened to kill me if I didn't answer all his questions.
You obviously didn't tell him anything useful.
What kind of Jedi do you think I am? Angrel left with an Imperial Admiral to refit a battlecruiser. Sounds like they have some new weapon. Desolator? We should warn the General about this right away.
Looks like Tarnas was combining all your weapon projects to create something codenamed Desolator. We believe Angrel's arming his battlecruiser with it.
It's no coincidence I've lost contact with Agent Galen. The enemy is raiding our weapon research facilities to build that device.
Darth Angrel already has the other weapons under his control. Agent Galen walked into a trap.
We can't let Darth Angrel complete this Desolator weapon, whatever it is. I need your help stopping him. Securing Nar Shaddaa is vital. But there's another target just as important on Terrace.
You have another super weapon on Terrace you didn't tell us about?
I'd rather not say more until you're there.
How can I make an informed choice without information?
Too many security breaches here. I won't risk the enemy finding out about this. When you reach Terrace or Nar Shaddaa, contact me. And good luck.